teach us how to clean the balls? Okay, no problem. The first thing we do is dump all the balls into some huge buckets and add a bit of bleach and soap. After letting them sit for an hour, we scrub every single ball by hand, and as you can see, it works really well. And this whole process can take us the entire day if we have a bunch of balls, but it's super worth it because there's nothing better than a clean pile of golf balls like this.